Ford Raptor F-150, ring and pinion installation. Since when I finished with the backlash, it's okay. The washer is fine. I'm not assembling completely because you have to open, put it, and find which washer, how much supposed to be near to the pinion, how much supposed to be far away. You have to choose the correct washer, and finally, when you find it, remove the demo bearing and install the correct bearing. Now let's go for the installation. Straight screwdriver. I want to lock the gear so that it's moving and it's easy. Any straight screwdriver. It's also not possible to push down the washer.
You need the digital caliper to see, you need the color here to see that the pattern is correct. And then when you finish, this is the new housing for bearing, also the other one. Now we have to wash everything again and to assemble it for the last time, finally. And then we have the other one. Thank you very much.